Hi, I'm Richard Byrne from freetechforteachers.com. I was a high school social studies teacher for 8.5 years. And my passion really is helping teachers and students use technology in a practical manner. One of the things we often see in schools is we'll have a consultant come in or we'll have a guest speaker come in, and they talk about really high-end ideas about school reform. And what a lot of teachers really want is, what can I do tomorrow to make my classroom better? And that's what I really get excited about, connecting teachers to some of those bigger ideas through some practical uses of technology. And then carrying that on to students. And case in point, in my own classroom, I taught a course called Current Issues, which was a course that I kind of made up as I went along, and students explored current issues that were important to them. And one of the things I did in that was ask students to develop a business idea that they could start with very little startup money and actually put into action. And one of my students in that class, his name was Tyler, had lost a tremendous amount of weight between his junior and senior year of high school. And he decided that his business was going to be online personal training. And he's actually now doing that, which is something that we couldn't have done 10 or 15 years ago in a practical manner in the classroom. We could have designed websites 10 or 15 years ago, but it would have taken a long time, and it would have gotten away from the crux of the course, which was helping students deal with current issues in their lives. And so through the use of technology, through the use of a blog, Tyler was able to set up that blog, start putting out little messages about personal training, helping other students who are overweight get in shape. And those are the practical things I get really excited about in educational technology, is making those connections for students and teachers so that they can get excited about the future.